Well, there's no doubt that this is a game which holds a special place in the mind.
Look, it's a run defence is dislike, but the timing...
In with a header! De Ligt. Madrid have had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine chances.
Long.
That's it!
Long the game that back,
he can run onto that. Has a goal! It's there!
That couldn't have been a more potent injection of belief for this team. Top man, top drawer. Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, I think the managers are going to have to scrap whatever they had in mind for the half-time team talks. One has got to tone it up now and the other...
Decent hit! No mistake! They're level! Level in a trice!
Yeah, and analysis of the goal should take a back seat to the importance of a committed reaction. This is wonderful to watch.
Rice. Madrid looking to pass their way. Just the goalkeeper. Real chance! Could fall kindly. That's a fuck!
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Mbappe! It's in! And they're back in front! It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
He weighed up the landscape, Peter, and he stuck it bang in the corner.
After 69 minutes... Through. Now how will things develop from here? No, that's been intercepted. And he's picked out the run. Shot a goal! João Cancelo.
Goal now.
And here's Son... It's Son Heung-min! Reception. Now it's Haaland. Oh, he's bustling through here! He's one-on-one! And the finish! Oh, taken with style! Two up! And threatening to pull clear! The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Oh, that's wonderful to see. The run was explosive, the finish, exquisite. Mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. And the shot! And he hits the net! Drama at the death! Is there time for one more twist?
Yeah,
Madrid give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish.
Well, the mindset has changed. Now they need to find all the courage they can get.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Madrid lose by the odd goal. It could have gone either way, but that isn't.